So my father, he's an amazing person. He told me, you know, this is great school in Brooklyn, you should go to, and that you'll become a great person from there. And ever since I stepped foot here, a lot of great things have been happening. You learn more by doing. So, you know, we're not just learning about how to build a house, but we're actually building a house. We're not just learning about steel design, we're actually welding. Professor, they won't just take the textbook and give you an example. They'll actually give you a blueprint, and that we'll really apply like building forces to this particular blueprint as if we were structural engineers.
City Tech's Construction Engineering Technology program is unique in that it exposes our students to civil engineering and construction management because we've established a great reputation among industry, and we are constantly being sought out for interns and full-time employees.
I had an internship with the MTA. City Tech is a part of CUNY, and CUNY has a lot of connections. Even when I was working with the MTA, I really took what I was learning in class into the field. Like everything I was learning, I was able to apply. Having professors that actually working in the industry to where you'll be working at helps a lot. My name is Calvin Landon Walters Jr. I am City Tech.
My name is Melanie Villatoro, and welcome to City Tech.